Yes, to Resident Evil 2. Alright. So last time we left, we need to save Ada, right? So So I think, alright, before I go, I think maybe this episode might be a bit longer, but I just want to, I don't like the sewers, you know, so in this run, I'll just finish the whole sewer part, okay, because, cassette. Check. I think there is still something here. Okay. Damn. Let me check. Okay, nothing here. I guess nothing here as well. Damn it. I lost my knife. I think I missed something here. Oh, it's because of this one? Okay, fine. Control room.
Cable car. Interesting. Where'd she go?
Okay. Dialogue. Anything else here? No. No. Okay. Nothing else more here.
Sound of that. Come on. Ada. I'm coming, Ada.
Sewer's map. Okay, cool. So we have the handgun ammo here. Okay. Let me save. Cassette. Okay.
Spread it.
Let's throw this away. Let's throw the cassette away. Let's throw this away for now. Let's throw this away. On. Bishop. Okay. I guess I need to find the plugs. And this is knight plug. Okay. Pretty sure that the rook and the knight are on the same wall, and bishop and queen are next to each other. Queen and rook are opposite to each other too. Okay, so here is does a knight, so let's put the knight here. Pawn here. And we have the bishop, so let me check. The rook and the knight are on the same wall. Okay. And the bishop and queen are next to each other, and the queen and the rook were opposite to each other. Okay. So the pawn. The bishop and is here. I'll put it here for now. So I need the king and the queen, right? Okay. We need to open this room. Okay, fine. Let me just save it. We need to, this is the here. Two, 12, 8. Okay. Two left, 12. Right, 8. Okay. Sorry. Two. Sorry. Ah. Two, 12, 8. Okay. Let me check there. Nice.
ID is then required for cable car entry.
Heat resistance tape. Okay. Okay. All right. Okay, I see some shadows down there. Okay. Let me see. So this will take us back to that place, right? I think I don't want to go back right now, so let me check what's here. Okay. Oh, I think this is for the treatment room, right? Okay. Let's check upstairs first. Okay, so it's blocked.
What the hell was that? Getting worse.
And I'm really low on ammo. thing. Okay. Okay. Okay, I need to go here, right? How do I get out now? Okay. All right, I think I got it. Let me see. Okay, everything is okay. I think I need to go back. Let's not waste it right now. Okay. Okay. This is open from the other side, I think. Okay. Let me go back first. Let me save. Hold on. I'll save it later. Yeah, let me put this away. I'll keep it for now. Let's put this away. I'll just keep one healing item on me for now. Okay, so let me see. Pretty sure that the rook and a knight are on the same wall. Okay, so here is the knight. And this is the, I think, bishop. So I think the rook will go here. Bishop and queen aren't next to each other. The queen and rook were opposite to each other. So the rook will go here. The queen will go here. Okay. And the king will go here. Okay, and now we need the rook. Okay, but before I do that, I think I want to check, since now I have this sewer's key, right? So let's go and check that one out, right? And I think it's time to take out this, right? Okay. Okay. So where are we going? I think we are going back to get the rook. Let me save. I think here. So we can go here, okay. Let's use this. Oh, finally some guns. Hiding place, huh? Okay. But this is a film. Does it mean I have to go back to the police station? How would I even go back? Oh, nice. So before I take the... VDs, I need to eat my VDs. I'm really low on ammo. Some ammo, well. As said, I think this is the... There is something here. Oh. But before I do that, I think there was another room, right? Yeah. Water injection chamber. So, let me go there. Oh, nice. I want some... Hold on. What was it? The combination? Handgun ammo, gunpowder X2, shotgun shells, gunpowder plus high grade gunpowder, mag ammo, high grade gunpowder, yellow X2. Okay. High grade gunpowder and gunpowder. Shotty is okay, but I think I need. Let me try this. Yeah, okay, good. Okay, cool. Finally some bullets. Go this way. This one, okay. Is this go back to the police station? Don't tell me this one goes back to the police station. Oh, it does. Nice. And we are back here. So I think here we need to get that key, right? But it's in the lock. So yeah, so I think I can go up and get the, hold on. It's the USB dongle, the badge. Save. Yeah, you never know. Nice. I think it's for the Matilda, right? This one, right? Yeah. And it's been used. Okay, so let's discard this. Nice. So I think we need to go back to the police station and develop that film, right? Okay. Oh, not here. Let's use this. Let me save this. I think here it was, right? So we can go from here. What was it for the magnum? Gunpowder plus, I don't have a gunpowder, I only have the mag. Okay, fine. Use hiding place. So I think this is the this is the office, right? And I think this is in the art room or something. I don't know. Let me check. Let me save just in case. Okay. Hey. I'll save as many times as possible. All right. We're back. Okay. Is something more inside? Roll film. Okay. Again. Rising rookie. How about this second one? The Rising Rookie. Okay, that's all. Anyway, whatever, it's fine.
Jesus.
Take the rook back. I guess we can go from here, right? Okay. Let me just save it. Let me put this one away. Do I have anything else that I can use? No. Closed. What else do I have here? Let me check. Okay. Whoa!
Jesus Christ!
Yep, I'm just gonna run.
Still alive?
Yeah. Hold on. Oh. my god. Okay, finally.
Let's hope that's the last of them.
Not gonna lie, but I died so many times, guys. It's just that this conditional healing is so... anyway. Where am I going? Where do I need to go? Oh, from here. Okay. What is this? Oh.
My turn.
Didn't realize we were keeping score.
Grab my shoulder.
Don't push it, rookie.
Okay, I'm just trying to help. Watch your step.
You want to help? We have to get to the nest.
Nest?
Umbrella's lab, right beneath us. Net let it slip. That's where the virus samples are. You up for this?
I think I can fit it in my schedule.
Come on. We got work to do.
Yes, ma'am.
The cable car will take us down to Nest. My wristband's our ticket to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Yeah, we're almost there.
me say. Dialogue. I think we forgot this one. How do I go there again? On the upper floor? From here? No. It's from the lower floors. I think it's okay. Let's just leave it.
Let me carry you.
No, I don't want to make it worse. How's the shoulder?
Worse than it looks.
This may be a one-way ride, so be prepared, Leon.
Yeah, I think let's just go. I don't like the sewers.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
You know what I was thinking? I can't wait for the FBI to raid Umbrella headquarters and take those bastards to justice.
I agree, but to be clear, you're not working in official capacity. This is a federal case. Once we get the G-Virus, I'm back on my own. Hey, Leon, trust me?
Trust me?
Honestly, if I didn't, you'd probably be dead.
Right.
I thought I might need your help, and I was right. If you can secure the G-Virus, I can make sure what happened in Raccoon City never happens again.
Yeah. You say it yourself. It's a federal case. I don't have the authority.
Look at me. I'm a liability now. If I'm gonna finish this case, you're the last hope I've got.
I'm not just gonna leave you here. What if you're attacked? What if you need help?
Of course.
I'll be fine.
A case to set them up. Right.
I gotta see this through. And I want to see you again.
Really? You just met him last night. Come on.
Now, arriving at Ness.
Go. Please, we don't have much time. You're gonna need this.
Okay.
Leon.
Yes, absolutely. A great need for shower. Let's put this away. Okay. Is there a save point? Yep. This is the storage, right? Item box. Thank you.
safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Okay. I wonder where the G virus is.
Alright guys, I think I'll leave it here. Next time we will try to finish the lab. Okay, let me know what you guys are thinking. This one has been a long one and I died to the boss so many times, so I'll probably cut those ones out. But see you next time. Bye-bye.